Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, there you are.
I'm literally right behind you.
I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. Just kind of sitting around, getting more arrows. Oh,
come
on.
Back here, zombie.
Okay, that is a really weird name. Oh, by the way, in the nighttime, zombies
It takes a lot. Okay, I died. I could not kill that zombie to save my life.
Okay, well now you're a monster.
Okay, well, first time for everything.
Try to kill me.
I got this little green ball as like my main attack. I right click it, it spawns like fire on the ground. Ooh, that guy's pretty good.
Oh, for crying out loud! Stop hitting me! I will go on a rampage. I'm gonna rampage on you. Rampage.
All I have is like this little fire attack. I don't get it.
It's actually very powerful. So, did I kill you? Someone killed you. Oh, Roman the Paladin. He's a hero, by the way.
Okay.
Heroes get a lot more power.
Hit somebody with my bow. I'm like standing super far out from your guys' base.
I hate it when you do that. I'm dead.
Okay.
So yeah.
Oh, I hit somebody again. Nice, and I knocked them back.
That was kind of a sad game, considering we both died really soon.
Yeah, it is what it is, man.
Is this you? This is you! Look around!
Oh, hey! You're hey. Waving your arms in the air!
Yeah, let's go! Oh, by the
oh,
way...
Oh, crap, I just fell off the frickin'... There's a massive crevice there, apparently. How do I get out? I guess I could dig my way out. Nope. Can't dig my way out.
Well, have fun sitting there. Oh no, there's a suicide pill kind of thing in your inventory.
Oh, I see it. Are you stuck? Yes, I am.
In the nighttime, zombies.
It takes a lot.
Hard.
It takes a lot. Okay, I died.
Did I kill you?
Someone
killed you. Oh, Roman the Paladin. Really? For the skeleton?
Yeah. I got 16 arrows again. Oh, I died in one hit. Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, I did not know left click did that.
Oh yeah, left click does that.
Okay. Oh wow, I die really quickly as a zombie.
Oh yeah.
Yep, I died. This guy saw me tunneling through. Oh wow, one hit killed me with that dude. Holy shisa.
Your mana bar will go up and your thing will kill you. It just boom.
Oh, one hit kill? Why?
This guy beat a main shot.
Oh man, even with all that health.
People are shooting at me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Yeah, if you can get close. They target creepers first thing. 12, but they're really good for if a guy's jumping and a creeper explodes, they actually tears away the wall.
Like, oh man.
They're spider. I hit someone.
Man.
It's like 2 seconds.
Wow, and that guy just insta kills none other. Yeah, and a gold name.
What's it look like on the table?
Roman is his name.
I'm dead.
Right as I went to go.
Before I could.
Damn it. That guy just runs out there and just insta kills. Ooh, I set him on fire! Heck yes!
Do I look like
oh man, that guy just turned green all of a sudden and just started impaling all of us and killing us all.
Two guys left. Oh. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can get up to the shrine and blow guys off from the top of the shrine.
Nice.
If there's any guys. There was no last shrine.
Yeah, now I have...
Oh, it looks like the entrance shrine's gonna fall.
Chance to flame my arrows, which is nice.
The entrance shrine has fallen.
Whoa, he just placed up a massive wall.
Yeah, that's one of the things. Oh, I'm a wolf. I love being the wolf.
Oh man, that guy had so many arrows in him. And he just pops up a wall.
Ow. Wall. Dang it. Those are called easy slaps. You can get those by playing a lot of games and selling your gold for that.
Gotcha. Awesome.
Oh, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away.
Oh! Dang it, he ran after me and killed me. I hate it when they do that.
Yeah, every moment I'm just...
There's four guys left.
Yeah, see, this guy's over here at the entrance, and he's just destroying everybody who spawns.
Yeah, he's got a rage upgrade that he's using very well. If he gets a kill, he'll go on a rage for like 2 seconds and insta-kill anything else. And if he does it again, it can actually roll over so he can do it multiple times.
Wow.
Yeah. Although I think he's gonna die. I think he's...
Probably I just hit him once. Oh, there he goes.
He's gone.
Let me get a spider to like break it down or something, or mini zombies.
Big and zombie. Big and...
Oh wow, somebody placed like a vine that we can all climb up.
Yep.
That's awesome.
Whoa! Down we go!
That creeper has like this blue like, looking shield around him. It's crazy.
Oh yeah, he's electrified. I think I might be electrified. Oh, final shrine has fallen.
This is your fault, Gary!
Game over. Slash nice. Lobby. Booyah!
Nice. Alrighty.
Oh, level up.
Whoa. Level up.
Hey, you leveled up. Nice.
I'm level one.
Nice.
Hey, everybody. So that's going to end this episode off of Dwarves vs. Zombies with myself, Cyrus Aragnos, and X, the Unwanted One. So we hope that you enjoyed this episode and that you'll see us next time, whatever we make and whatever we decide to do. So you guys have yourselves a great day. Check out some other videos.